really want to talk about is how to get your business to where you want it to be. And at the core of that, so happens to be saying no to more things than you probably are right now. When we think about this, right, when we think about kind of this concept of not getting anywhere, of working a bunch, spinning our wheels, all that kind of stuff. When we think about it, the world is really designed to encourage that. There's a lot of things that kind of keep goading us in that direction. We think about the things we're exposed to on a daily basis. We think about our mobile devices, right? We've got all kinds of apps on our phone and all kinds of push notifications from those apps telling us, hey, my aunt tweeted something. Hey, my mother liked my Facebook post. Hey, all these other things are happening right now. Hey, you haven't weighed in for your weekly weigh-in for your weight loss app that you're using. All these things are in our face, and they're all designed to distract us from doing what we maybe should be doing and where we want to be moving in our own lives and pulling us into where they want us to be, which is engaging with the things that they've built, building a much more engaged audience for them, because the more time we spend with them, the more money they'll make with them.